Hi, Sri Krishna. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
I'm fine. First of all, many congratulations for winning the Junior Billiards Championship and for becoming the number two in Junior Snooker category, right? And last year you were India number one in billiards also, right? So can you please share us the play? How was your experience this time in this nationals, Pune National 2020?
This time the experience was quite good. Good tables, good pockets. Sometimes it was a little weird, but I would say it's 95% accurate. The tables were 95% accurate.
What about the other things, like the arrangements from Maharashtra Association?
Yeah, they are conducting a very good nationals, and I've always enjoyed PYC as a venue because I found that it's one of the best venues in India.
Okay.
So the events are happening in a place where it's also for a lot of sports, not only for billiards, for cricket, for cards, for for different games.
So you mean just overall the arrangements are superb, right?
Yeah, it's nice.
And what about the table playing conditions?
Yeah, table.
You know the our tables are been used in nationals since 2014.
Yeah.
Right, and in 2015 nationals we started installation, and continuously 2015, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Continuously you are playing on Sharma S-1.
Yeah.
So you tell us what is your experience? What you are feeling year to year? What you are feeling? Is there anything? Is there any better feel in the tables or whatever you feel? Just please share with us.
I feel the tables are getting better each year.
Yeah.
So this year it was quite good. Yeah, it was quite nice. Good. The bite on the table was nice.
Okay.
And then the cushions were little. They were a little weird, but they were nice. Good sliding cushions, and sometimes it will go off place, but it's fine.
Fine. So yeah. Overall, you are satisfied with the table, right?
Yeah, I'm quite satisfied.
Okay, good. And you are from Bharat Petroleum, right? And you live in Chennai.
Yeah.
And what's your age right now?
I'm going to turn 20 next month.
20 next month.
Yeah.
And still you have to play a senior billiards this time. And you have many chances to win, right? Today you got lost from Digvijay in snooker, right? But overall your performance continuing is good, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. So all the best for your next tournament. Which when is your match next?
My next match is tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Okay. So you are going to So tomorrow is billiards, right?
Yeah.
And now you have to qualify, then you will face many professional players,
yeah,
right? Even Pankaj Advani,
yeah,
and other like Dursitwala. Last year I think you beat Dwajharia, right, in the finals.
Yeah.
5-0.
Yeah.
It was nice performance, huh?
Thank you.
Okay, all the best, Krishna, and we hope you enjoyed the overall conditions of the tournament.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.